Gujarat gang rape survivor Bilkis Bano has said that after 15 years of struggle, she is preparing for a new beginning after the latest ruling in the case. Bilkis Bano, speaking her mind out, has said that 11 men convicted by the court should not be granted parole. She hailed Bombay High Court for upholding life terms for 11 convicts and welcomed the court's May 4th verdict rejecting the CBI plea for death penalty for three of the convicts. Brutalized by gang of men with an entire family gone during the 2002 Gujarat riots, Bano says after the court ruling, she's preparing for a new beginning. Bano and her husband Yakub said that in order to live without any fear, it was necessary that the convicts are not granted parole. Their appeal was endorsed by rights activist Kavita Srivastav and National Award-winning film director Sonali Bose.